Frontier Communications has officially completed its $2 billion acquisition of AT&T Connecticut's wireline, broadband, and video operations. The company celebrated the conversion Monday at its new corporate headquarters in Stamford, joined by employees, community members, and state and local officials.
This week marks another milestone for Frontier. We're welcoming Connecticut colleagues to the company and to our new East region, which consists of New York, Pennsylvania, and Connecticut. As a result of this acquisition, Frontier will now serve virtually 100% of Connecticut.
This ultimately came down to an equation that was relatively easy to support. This is the definition of a win-win situation.
On October 25th, the company converted AT&T's operations into Frontier Systems, providing internet, TV, and phone services to Connecticut customers. The company also plans to make capital investments of $63 million over the next 3 years to expand and enhance the network.
This weekend, we converted 415,000 data lines, 875,000 voice lines, 215,000 video connections, with a 99.9% success rate.
Frontier has taken on about 2,500 former AT&T employees and is partnering with Communications Workers of America with plans to add more jobs to its Connecticut workforce.
This team joins approximately 14,000 Frontier employees in 27 other states. We are very proud that the Frontier workforce is 100% U.S.-based.
For more information about Frontier Communications, visit FrontierCT.com. Reporting in Stamford, Samantha McKelvey for It's Relevant News.